Praise God, they had been into this thing for 3 days, amen. Praise God, they couldn't find him. Where's Jesus? Have you seen him? Have you seen him? They could not find Jesus. How many of you know when you lose Jesus, you've not just lost a child, you've lost God manifest in the flesh. Come on, somebody. Praise God, you've lost the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Praise God, and they went and they tried to find him. And then one day, praise God, after they were 3 days in, they went into a synagogue. They went into the temple. Praise God, and here's little Jesus, 12 years old, amen, sitting among doctors, probably sitting among lawyers and theologians and people of high class and high education. According to the Bible, Jesus was answering their questions. How many of you know tonight Jesus can answer your questions? Praise God, he was asking and answering, praise God, the questions of the doctors. Praise God, and Mary looks at Jesus. She says, "Oh, Jesus, Jesus, what do you think you've been doing?" Praise God, we went a day's journey. Praise God, and now we're 3 days into this thing, and just now finding you. Come on, somebody. Praise God, you should have stayed up with us, Jesus. Praise God, couldn't you see Jesus? He said, "Mama, oh, don't you know that I must be about my Father's business?" Hallelujah. Praise God, I must be about the will of my Father. Amen. Praise God. Listen, friend, Jesus could have easily made sure that he had caught up with them before they left Jerusalem. Amen. Praise God, he could have made sure, praise God, that he would have went home with them. Amen. Praise God, but I came here to tell you tonight, praise God, sometimes in order to stay about the Father's business, praise God, there's going to be some things you're going to have to sacrifice. Praise God, sometimes in order to stay about the Father's business, praise God, there's going to be some things that you might have to do without with. Come on, somebody. Praise God, sometimes, friend, praise God, you might even have to let your family go on by. Come on, somebody. Praise God, in order to stay about the Father's business. Sometimes, praise God, you might have to say, just pass on by. Praise God, because I've got a work to do from God. Hallelujah. Somebody say amen. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. We need to come to a point in our life. Praise God that we say, "I hope that Mama lives for God. I hope that Mama lives for God. I hope my whole family lives for God. But if they don't, as for me and my house, we're still going to serve the Lord." Amen. Praise God, we need to come to a point in our life. Praise God that we love people and that we forsake not the assembly of ourselves with people.